Hello. I need to make a layout for Dolphin, because that apparently isn't a thing I've done yet. Do I have everything arranged correctly? I hope so. Yes, computer. Game capture. 9/11, lol. Today's the day that LEGO Star Wars 2 hits the shelves. Obviously. Today is the day Mario Maker 1 was released? That is correct, actually. There we go. Are we gonna see any funny texture hacks this stream? I don't know. I don't think so. If I really wanted to, I could bust out real-time corruptor, but, like... Eh. Hold on, how's game volume? It's actually really good right now. Anyways, here's my hacking file. Alright, we haven't done this in a fucking second. But yeah, I just went on Dolphin earlier this week because, one of my friends was, using RTC to hack, like, Wii and GameCube games, so I was like, oh, you know, I'll go test out, Origins again. And for some reason... My control scheme, which I have always had trouble with, just suddenly decided to start working again? Which I don't understand? Where's my mouse? Here we are. Let me center it. There we go. Alright, what am I doing right now? Oh yeah, I have to actually go into the ruins. But yeah, like...
Go.
Like, my control scheme just suddenly works. It's just weird that it just started working out of fucking nowhere. Alright. Let's see how we do against Drillzon. Ugh. Did I break in from the Discord server? Maybe. Howdy. Hello, Zoinova. How's it going? Let's see if we can fucking beat Drillzon. Actually, what do I have in my party? What do we got? Okay, we got Cutie Pie. We have Choppa. That's not normal. That's not normal. Oh god, oh fuck. I thought I didn't touch this file. I could have sworn I never touched this file. Oh, we haven't actually been in the ruins yet? God, that's funny. Okay. Yeah. Whatever.
Come back. Go.
Oh yeah, that's the wrong button for that. I forget what I made. Okay, 1 and 2 are just 1 and 2. I forget what Z and C... Oh yeah! They're dumb is what they are. Can you bring out a dead child? Doubt it. Woo! Zooming. Oh, I have to stay on it. Let's go! Big boy puzzles! Fuck yeah! Big smart. Alright, no, I can't. However, I do need to bring out you anyway.
Go!
Unlock door. I can't get it anyway because I don't have the Cosmic Key, but, you know, it's nice to have it open. That's a man on a mission right there, exactly. Can I have control back, please? Thank you. Now, I don't need to do this, but, like... I'm gonna come in here anyway. This is literally completely optional and has no gain other than experience. But at least I can show off that shit works. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, Zen, whatever. Get his ass! If I give commands while trying to move, I just roll. I took more damage than I would have liked right there. Mind you, I'm not fucking Gary J. I'm not gonna like speedrun this shit, but I'm vibing. Plus, it's just always nice to see how lovely these textures look upscaled, you know? It is very delicious. Is there not shit in this room? There we are. Sabo. Sure. God, I always just decide to replay Origins on a whim every once in a while. Oh, that look at that texture clipping in the background. All right, let me show you how much my control scheme has improved. So, the way I execute that is to charge, I just hold C on my keyboard. And then to release, I have to press X and what is the comeback button on my mouse at the same time? Get his ass. It's so, like, overly complex for what it is. Bonk. Now give me my shit back. Alright. Alright, we're busting out Cutie Pie again. Let's see it. Zoom in. The music for search mode is so good. It's so dinky. Do you think it would be possible to get out of bounds with the Child Spectrum? Glunkus? This is mostly directed at you because you seem like the person who would also ask these kind of questions. Maybe probably not very useful. Like, just for... Hold on. What I'm wondering is... If you somehow got a Child Spectrum out of bounds and onto, like, a crawl trigger, what would happen? You know? Who knows what happens if you go through a loading zone as a child? Exactly. I like how fast the gate shuts and it just immediately snaps back the camera. It's warrensome looking into. There we go. Imagine this franchise actually can come back. Rolling gets into Smash when a game comes out on the Switch. True dream. God, please. Also, my poster got here today. I need to measure it so I can get a frame for it. It is a Japanese poster of advertisement. That is what posters tend to be about. Anyways, I'm just hoarding all of the memorabilia, and I have zero problems with it, because at least I can share it with the community, unlike some people on eBay. Oi, 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 oi. Get his ass. His ass. God damn it. Zen, get up. Easy. Smile. Some good Spectrum's modern material.
Come back. Go.
Whew. Oh boy, another Zen. Because that's what I need.
Go.
I honestly do not like Zen. Like, as a design.
Come back.
I do not like the Zen line at all. I need to see what happens if I try to release that, that broken Spectrobe I have. Because that might be a thing I have to, like, go and fix in Geo real quick.
Okay, let's go. Now go.
Oi, 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 oi!
Okay,
I'll heal it by touching a save point.
Let's see what you can do.
Bonk! Honestly, Zen is very good, but only for this area, because enemies keep fucking guarding. If I had to guess, the easiest way to get it on the field would be selecting it on the pause menu. Same thing happens if you hack Pagatinum into your party. Let's see. Actually, hold on. Save state. Just in case. Where's my mouse? There we go. I can't. I mean, it makes sense because it's dead, but... its card is completely fine. Wait. Except for the strong attack. That's messed up data. Yeah, it is. I might have to go and fix it in Geo if it doesn't clear itself up. You can see where it's gonna come out of the floor. The back is supposed to be blank, yeah. Oh shit,
Okay, let's go.
Okay, that was right.
Over there!
Pro gamer, pro gamer, pro gamer.
Over there. Attack. Now go.
Yeah.
Woo. Look. Over there. Attack. Now go. Look. Over there. Attack. Now go.
Fun and compelling gameplay.
Attack.
I'm winning. Yeah! Me pressing one button. Pro gamer girl over there, attack now. Hello, Andrew. I'm really sorry I didn't get to your Twitter DMs last night. If you go back to the ship, you can access the lab without healing. Removing the healthy children from your party with that might force it to default to the dead one. Go over there, attack now, go. Yeah, that's basically the gameplay. And yet I still think this is my favorite Wii game. I just have a bias. I just have way too much fucking bias. Come on. I like how it just locks you in this room until you do this. Woo! Yeah, as always, my sensors indicate powerful crawl. Okay. Alright, so I've touched the healing point. Let's go see if he's still broken. Probably is. Because I'm pretty sure it's... what? What? Whoa!
Hey, little one.
Also, don't worry, I have a dedicated button on my keyboard to pet the Spectrobes. Obviously. Why wouldn't I want a dedicated button for that? It's alive! CC Glunkus? How? What? Pet the baby? Okay. It's Wendy Lee? Yes, it is Wendy Lee. How did you know it was Wendy Lee? How the fuck did you know this was Wendy Lee specifically? What? Because I'm a weeb. Oh, you think that's good? Rollins voice actor is fucking Yuri Lowenthal. If that interests you at all. So stats are handled by the game rather than the save. I had to guess I'd say an old version of Geo or something set the current HP to 0, forcing it to be dead, but it still remembers the proper max HP to heal with. Also, I missed a 5 for that. Don't worry, it's still there. Yep, Yuri's a voice actor. This game has a lot of, like, good voice actors. It's just that none of them were credited. You know what? Hold on. There you go. Perfect. And then all was right with the world. Alright. Anyways, hold on. See, it just doesn't have a name. Well, we gotta give him one. It's the card is completely fine. Yes, I know what this means. Wendy's voice is very easy to spot, fair. This interests me. Everything got cleared like the species and form, kind of like a filled abortion. A very interesting metaphor, but okay. Well, I mean, he's such an interesting specimen, we have to keep him. In fact, I think we can evolve him. Hold on. Let me quarantine him real quick. I want to see what happens. This interests me. It'll just set him to a normal adult form, I think. Look at him. Oh, look at him go! He's chilling.
Hey, little one.
Also, just a reminder that I ported this map into fucking VR chat. She's Faye fucking Valentine from Cowboy Bebop. I see. Attack data is updated upon evolution. Yeah, that's true. But, like, also... Like, this is the one ex- Like, this is the only- Oh! Oh! He's so good!
Hey, little one.
Fast turtle. Those are some fast slowpoke! Whoa! Alright. Oh, yeah, I have a life mineral. I forgot about that. Alright, here. I mean, listen, he's blown my mind enough, he deserves to stay. Detroit become normal. Here he is, and you can pet him too!
Hey, little one.
I'll be right back, gotta head to the grocery store. Alright. Again. I will maintain that Spectrobes has some of the best monster design in any monster collection game. Big friend.
Hey,
I like that he's like so long that you don't even pet him on the face, you just pet him on the arm.
Hey, little one.
That or is like petting a hitbox is like fucked up. Thinking about Gina patting Crux on the crotch saying, "Hey, little one." Oh yeah, that is a clip you made. Also, these hills aren't aesthetic, and I don't know why they did that. Also, this is actual water. This is actual water you can step in. Also, do I have any Kiptos to, like, show off what I was talking about? Yeah. So, Glunkus, when I was talking about the Kiptos textures, imagine the speedrun scene discovers another location flip out of bounds, but it's the fucking incubator room. They find a secret loading zone to go to the end of the game. But you see what I mean about these textures? These textures have the wings on them. These textures have like the little floating wings on them, and then they get transformed into the disc. But we don't see the disc texture in the game. You know? I was just thinking about that because I remember dumping a bunch of textures on you. Also, taking pictures in this is broken, by the way. Maybe they plan to have multiple different levels of it. Oh, that's true. That could be true. Photos are fucked in Desmum. Like, it'll show clearly when you actually take it. Oh. Whoa, he's got places to be. Camera. Like, look, it'll show correctly right there. It'll show the thumbnail. But then when it has to actually, like, write it to whatever file it keeps cameras in. Oh, what? What the fuck? Okay. You play Wii games on Des. No, not Desmoom. Dolphin. I'm smart. Dolphin. Dolphin. Okay, I think what happens is. Yeah. That's pretty weird. Actually, let me show you. I think it's because it's. When it saves the picture data, it gets fucked. Here, let me show you. Doesn't it let you export pictures to Wii Photos or whatever it's called? Yeah, but like the Wii message board thing. What the fuck? Why is it suddenly like working now to spite me? Okay, post on board. Yes. Could not post the Wii message board, of course, this is Dolphin. Alright, whatever. What do I have a second of? I have two Earths. Alright, sorry, Red Bull. Maybe it got half fixed in the Dolphin update. Streams be like, we will not let you show off how we messed up Sparkle Heart Heart. Yeah, apparently. Hold on, let me turn off current song. There we go. Okay. Now, as for this, Mom Tom, Priest, Cat Dog, Yeezys. I think we're gonna bring in Uwu. Alright. Hold on, I wanna try something. Which is always a good start to a sentence I'm going to say, obviously. Because when I try things, it always goes well. Always. Let's bring her out. Hold on, tab into the main Dolphin window. Emulation. Wait, has Oh yeah. Are you about to kill that poor Zora? No. I forgot I didn't actually install the Wii system menu. That's probably why it's fucked up. Hold on. Oh, absolutely nothing. Holy fuck. Absolutely nothing on my computer likes when I open my browser. Holy fucking shit. Okay, Dolphin Wii system menu. Go to Tools menu before an online system update. God damn it. That button's grayed out. I want to see what happens if I actually, like, send it to the board. I want to see what happens. This is bullshit. Is it because I'm in a game right now? Hold on. Yes, stop the current emulation. Oh, it is. So how's it going? Just give it a second. Apparently I just can't open the system menu while I'm in a fucking game, which is dumb. Why am I getting so many notifications from Twitch? Also, Glunkus, why would I ever want to kill a Zaza? Or no, wait, that is Azora. I'm dumb. I pulled out the sheep. I'm dumb. Oh, Jesus. How's my Final Fantasy XIV download doing? Pretty fast, actually. Here, let's see. Let's... Come on. Update faster, please. Update faster, Dolphin. I have things to show off on stream. I don't want to bore people. I do not wish to bore people. I do need to finish, like, putting games on my Wii U. Okay, load movement, my system menu. Oh, yeah. Oh, this looks crisp, actually. Wee. So I can get in here. Here, let me create a message. Memo. Should I make a me on stream? I wonder why your default game in Dolphin is Brawl. Could be for any reason. Do it, alright. Oh, the frame rate's so tasty. Also, I totally don't have Project M, I swear. Alright, let's see. Alright. This is where you get to see my personal image of myself come out in full force. Speedrun. Speedrun. Jesus Christ. So the music is so crust. Alright, come on. Give me good eyes. I need good eyes. There we go. No. Speedrun. Calendar. Oh, fuck me. Done. Time. Self-image percent. Oh, Today's play history. That can go up there. I'm very mature. Perfect. It just disappeared into the void. What the fuck? The memo disappeared into the fucking ether. Choose an address. Oh, hey, I have an address number. Oh, God. The sheer crust. Can I edit my default ISO while I'm in the Wii menu? Set as default ISO. God, imagine how loud that would be on an actual Wii. Alright. Back to the Spectrobes, I guess. Fucking... Actually, wait. I had a thought. It's not a good idea, but I had a thought. Also, why does my thing only go out to here?
Let's do this.
All right. Come on, baby. It works. It works. Now let's see if it'll work. Now let's see if it'll want to send, you know? Also, I should adjust my fucking dead zones. Motion input. Motion simulation. How come it works fine in Spectrobes, but not on the fucking menu? The Wii menu, that's dumb. Alright, whatever. Gaming time, we're gaming. God, I wish I could do the Nintendo Wi-Fi connection bullshit. I need to, look into how to do that with WimFi. I'm pretty sure someone already submitted a profile for it. If not, I could probably do that. Alright, let's see. Alright. Do you know how to do that, Glunkus? Fuck it, we'll just go in here. Nah. Honestly, it's just filling in details. It's not like anything complex, you just fill in details and post it on a forum. Alright, let's look at the gallery thing. See? It's busted! As soon as you close and reopen the game, it's busted. So let's try deleting this one and taking a new one. Let's take one of, crab. Let's take one of Rave. Let's take one of Crab Rave. Yeah, cool. So now, will this work? No. Maybe this photo's save file isn't being properly written? No. What I think is happening is, since Dolphin is upscaling, the photo file is too big for it. The photo file is too big for the file to contain. So it just gets fucked. And I'm pretty sure this, snippet here is just stored in memory. Hello, Con. Hello, Max. How's it going? You could test that? How? Oh, is this Pokemon Snap? No, it's an infinitely better game. Disable upscaling for a bit? Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, so let's delete the photo. So hold on. Who wants to see this game go to shit in real time? I clicked on the wrong part of the window. Graphics. Enhancements. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! Enable store EFB copies to RAM. This is just knowledge you had? Okay, hold on. Whatever. Let's just try this theory first. Let's just try this real quick. Alright. Let's see. Yes. So that didn't work. Oy. There we go. Hacks. I've read, like, all the blog posts for Dolphin development. I see. I already have defer EFB copies to RAM enabled. Or maybe. I don't know. Store EFB copies to texture only? Oh! Oh, wait. No, I had to disable that. There. Okay, let's try that again then. Look at him schlep. Yeah, there we go! And it's as crusty as can be! Oh my god. Maximum crust. But hey, that's just the normal resolution then. I mean, that's probably just like a... That's the... Being able to unpost... Being able... fucking... Dolphin, whatever. Yeah, the ugly JPEG's the game's fault. That's just native resolution. But hey! It's here! That's all we need. Anyways, look at this boy. He's good.
Go! Come back! Come back!
Do you see my do you see my cursor fucking spazzing out? Oh, here they come. Oh, here they come. Hold on, I'm gonna go pet the crab. What's up, Rave?
Hey, little one.
Yes, little. Are you playing this with an Xbox controller? No, keyboard and mouse. Okay, anyways, we have... Yeah. I forgot that I was using Dominex, like, as EXP gain. I should probably bust her out for drills on. Just like a... general thought. But yes, Roland is voiced by Yuri Lowenthal. There. And save again. Yes. Alright. Granted, camera control would probably be a lot fucking easier with Xbox controller, but this game requires a decent amount of pointing. Oh, crust! Whoa! Okay. Hydro's on. Oh boy.
Okay, let's go!
Okay. Okay, target his ass.
Go.
Oi. Oi. Oh, God. Dominex is kind of getting fucked right now. Whoa, that's actually a really good attack. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, that was actually really good for a second. Flux, no! Shit! Living shoes. Peak monster design, obviously. Okay, he's on the ceiling. Get the fuck out of here! No! Fuck it, brave. Fantastic, 10 out of 10. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. He doesn't even, like, walk normally. His legs just spoon! Please hit the wall. Please hit the wall. Oh my god! Okay. Go for the ass! I need to get a clean ass shot. Like, genuinely. Get out of there! Hit the wall, bitch ass! Alright. Come on. Please? 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 There we go. Oh, that was really good, actually. Alright, get back here. What's the one that's literally just a cube? Yeah, Kuroko. Listen. Again, portals is top tier. I will take no other opinion. Come at me, bitch ass! Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Come on. Wait! Alright. Okay, let's just bait him, bait him, bait him, bait him. Oy! That was a bit more than a bait. Oh! I just got comboed. Right, 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 right. Oh, that is not the switch spectrums button. Alright, let's bring out Zen. Okay, funny monkey, funny monkey, funny monkey, funny monkey. Funny monkey. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah? Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Okay. Bonk! Oh, that was clean! That was clean, actually. Okay, bait, 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 bait. Oh, no, this is what we're doing now. Okay. Okay, Hey! God damn it! I mean, he's gonna bonk. Hey, get over here. Oh, this is making me very nervous. I don't know what the fuck you thought you were doing there. Oh, he's mad. Get over here. Hit the wall, hit the wall, hit the wall, hit the wall. Yes. Okay, he's gonna yeet, okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is not going particularly well, but you know what? It's going fine enough for me. Really? Bro, just jump down already. Not like that. Dude. Oh my god. Okay, I'm stuck inside of him. I'm stuck inside of him. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I legit can't fucking move! Okay, get me out of there. Get me the fuck out of there. Okay. Please don't skid. Yes! Get him! Aw, oh, fuck, he missed. Alright, get over here, get over here. You! I wonder if we can clip you through the wall? It's certainly possible. I wouldn't put it out of the realm of possibility. Oh, don't try and puke on me, buddy. He's gonna puke again? Really? Okay, there. Oi, oi, oi! Yes! Okay. Okay. First try, though. First try. Money. Okay. Jesus. God, I didn't realize that design, that mural for Kaio was so clean. Holy fucking shit. Wow. And all it took was sacrificing a Zenipyra. At least I think that's what that one is. Yeah. And Roland just touches the weird glowing thing like an idiot. It can't even, like, do it for Gina. Isn't it the middle stage Zenigore? Okay, so it is Zenipyra. Or no, it's Zenigord. Yeah, you're right. I'm dumb. I'm stoop. Little brain. The shard was calling out to me. Oh yeah, don't we get to see fucking Greta and Solia, like, bickering at each other? Boo. Hi, Clay. Aw, damn it. Okay, now we do. Check this fucking shit out.
Good heavens.
What is with, like, the blur?
It's all coming back.
What's with the blur?
Different about it. Like what, Greta? Might be a trick of the memory.
What's the blur about?
Somehow, compared to before,
close-up shots are fine, but when it pulls out, it like blurs like hell. The shaders weren't designed to work with the resolution. It's a severed dragon head, Greta, but you've never seen this one before. Some broken DOF, I think. Might be, yeah. Don't I just have to go to Kogo area next? Or do I have to go talk to the Redis first? Investigate the shard mystery. Okay. I think I have to go talk to Redis. Ah, yes. Dialogue bubbles! I've played through this game like 12 times, so I don't need to read them? Yeah, we have to go ask Redis. POV, you're me without glasses. Yeah, honestly. RIP anyone who hasn't played and wants to read the dialogue. Which isn't B. Yeah, I don't think anyone actually cares that much. POV stare at teenagers talking about dragons. We don't actually know how old Roland or Gina are. But I've seen a lot of Gina, like, foot fetish bullshit. No, but the story in this game is so good. We do know how old you are, though, bitch. Okay, and? Oh, fun fact. This pod model is actually double-sided. Like, Conceptionist, we didn't need to be reminded that the Gina foot fetish stuff exists. Too bad. This pod is actually double-sided. Germa foot fetish? No. Like, literally, this pod is mirrored from top to bottom. And it's a model. Here, database for no reason. Because people always use the database. Look at all these textures that I pulled out of the fucking data. So, under the ground, there's another pod upside down? Yes! That is the exact thing I'm saying. Hold on. Let's look at the characters. Oh, there's Crux, and oh, look at him. Oh, yeah. It's called a reflection. No, like, literally, I got this model out to put it into VR chat, and literally the model for the pod is mirrored. I like his hand barely clipping through the cloak. Really, hold on. Oh yeah, just like that little tiny bit in his little breathing animation. Yes, models are like that, so you don't have to have real-time reflections, Daddy. here's an old man that no one cares about. Here's an old man that some of us care about. Here's an old woman that a lot of us care about. And here is what is most definitely a teenager that a concerning amount of people care about. Hey, I'm back. Welcome back, Andrew. We're looking at models. I'm never calling Crux that again. Never mind. I regret everything. Your avatar on the stream is so cute. Thank Aubrey Manfred for that. B made that shit. I'm still bitter that Aldous isn't in this game. Is he not in one of the cutscenes? Is he not in the opening? Here's Commander Grant. He's kind of hot. He's a dilf. Here's Gina. She's best girl that isn't Wakaba. I'm just saying. Oh, you can see Giotto's silhouette over here. Hold on, where's Neil? Oh, there's fucking Dyrus. You can't say these things. Hold on, let's see the model for Weterra. Oh, yeah. And here's the model for Dildogo, which is really fucking pretty. The ring on this planet is so good. Just seeing all of these things upscaled is so good. I love it. Best girl that isn't Wakaba, didn't you name yourself after Maja, though? Listen, I'm allowed to have opinions. Here's a sword. It's a shame that actual textures don't get upscaled, just like native resolution. At least there's no ridiculous requirements to unlock a model, yeah. Here's the lance, which is weird. No, those aren't textures. That's just a very thin edge. Here's the glove. Look at that crusty ass texture. Oh yeah. If only I could run everything through fucking Waifu 2X. At least made my friend watch me play Beyond the Portals once, and when he saw Maja, the first thing he said was just, "Would you?" That's the only first response that's correct. The texture is only getting normal texture filtering. You can turn it up in the options. Graphics. Enhancements. Or where? Where in the options? Okay, but Maja's hot. Don't even at me on this. You're completely fucking right. You are 200% correct. Is it the fucking anisotropic filtering? I already have that at 16 times. Even Rollins VA agrees? Really? Oh yeah, we did interview him about that, didn't we? Hold on. I want to read that verbatim. Hold on. Where's the Art Interviews channel? Pins. Yuri Load Ball. Yeah. He called her a purple-haired vixen. Of course, Maja's hot. Why do y'all think she gets more fan art than any other high crawl Shans Giotto? Ishii Ruka Dolphin is texture scaling. I'll have to write that one down, because I'm not switching fucking dolphin versions right now. Sans Giotto, no! Giotto's also kind of hot, but in a rat kind of way. Good looking, terrible character. Hate him. I hate that fucking guy. Oh yeah, he did do a voice in Ruby. Not TOS. Or should I say original console, not emulated, not illegal, not TOS. Not TOS at all. Let's see. T- Shadow gets my eternal animosity because he bored the other high crawl. That's true. That's true. Hold on. I'm gonna Google. Get ready for slowdown, boys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at the slowdown when I open my fucking browser. Gelbris would steal my lunch money and call me a slur in a 7-Eleven parking lot. What's better than mixing jalapeno with spicy ramen? Nothing. Gronos plays free MMOs on Steam. Let's be honest with ourselves. Gronos does mukbangs. God. Got a game recommended to me called Sexual Void, and I think that's his most played game. Let's see. Oh, so that's what Ichiruka is. Okay. I had to sign into Steam to open that one. So anyone else find it weird Gronos can eat planets supposedly and Gelbris can incinerate worlds, yet they lose to a patrol boy and his giant lion and blue leopard? Gronos would eat all of my food but is otherwise harmless. Power scaling and spectrums is non-existent. It's true! You literally have, like, just the geos in and of themselves are broken as hell. The Spectrobes deep lore is just, like, busted as hell. Minerals. At least Geo isn't broken as hell, smile. Yes, because you're a good developer. Look at that life mineral. Oh, look at that reflection texture. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at the evolve mineral in the game. Oh, Jesus. It's, like, yellow. Just like outside. My state's on fucking fire! I don't wanna be here! God, okay. Flames, ooh. I recognize that art style. That does look familiar. Alright, actually, you know what? Let's take a second to admire some monster designs that we can. It is time for me to gush. Gazen, that's what it is. Yeah, it is Zenigore, Jesus Christ. I can't rotate it on my own. Boo. Guard up. Your state's on fire, did you piss off Gelbris or something? I wouldn't doubt it. Also, unrelated, why is Cyrus such a prick? He isn't a prick, he's capitalist. Zua is a very good boy. Stronger than it looks. Fucker can kiss my ass 7 times over. Yeah. Zuaja is fine. I definitely prefer Bone Zuikrid. Bone Zuikrid is like the best alt in this game. One of the only alts. Also, look at Sabo. He is very cute. And evolves into a fucking cactus dragon. In fact, I'm gonna go dig up a fucking... I'm gonna go dig up one of my Sabos right now. I will say that Beyond the Portals and Origins had really lackluster database entries. I mean... Like... Spectrobes 1 did this better. I mean, literally, Portals messed up a database entry so hard that we actually don't know what it is. So, I will knock a point off of Portals for that. We'll never know what Mugon was all about. I'm just saying. Also, why do I have... Oh, yeah, I think... yeah, this is the lore Zappy fossil. Also, Flashy Sidora. Did they fuck up Flashy Sidora? Do I still got it? I might just use the drill, honestly, because using the hammer on this is very unreliable. Fuck! Oh, shit. I have to finish even faster. Oh, God. I'm focused. I can't reach chat. Hold on. Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. I think I got it. I think I'm fine. It's definitely supposed to be Corona. Oh. Hey, this is like that Peter Molyneux cube game. Okay, we're good. Woo! Of course it's better in portals. This game is made for a touchscreen. Adding all those jalapeno seeds, that must be crazy. This is gonna be a mineral. I'm not even gonna fucking try. Let's awaken this. Oh, did you feel it load right there? Oh, yeah. Come on. Hey! Wait, which entry did the game fuck up? Mugon. The little starfish, the starfish guy? What do we name him? Mugon or Chomigon? Do I have my guide in here still? I think I put it back in my room. They share a database entry, which is the problem, yeah. I named mine Saboob. Fair. Come on, what say you, chat? This is what we call viewer interactivity. It's fun! You're having fun! You're watching my stream and having fun! Name it Fuck, I wish, dude. I wish. Cactus. Name it Poopy Face. I only have 6 characters, Max. Name it Chesmond. Hi, Kebab. There's an easy... I don't want to, like, tab out and go into Geo. Name it Kosh. Pronounced cock. Bonk. I'm kind of like in Chesmond, but it won't fit. So I'm thinking Chesmo. Chesmo, yeah. Why are y'all so nasty? All right, Chesmo, let's see it. Give the little Sabo more respect. All right, let's get our boy Chesmo in here. Chesmo eats raw egg. I wouldn't doubt it. There's Priest, but fuck him. Who cares about Priest? Boo! Give me Chesmo. Chesmo fucks. Chesmo fan art win. God. It's like battle training. It needs to suffer.
Hey, little ones.
Chesmo feet pits. God. I hate that. Here, hold this. Oh, I think what they do here is they literally just, like, have the other model off-screen. And they just pull it up. So fucking small. Not anymore.
Hey, little one.
This is Chesmond. Oh, Lord. When Vegeta walked up to Chesmo and said, "Hey, little one," I felt that. Oh, hey, my browser's still open. Oh, good to know that that's what Chesmond looks like. Just fucking just spike the models like in the olden days of TF2. Anyways, we're gonna bring in Chesmo. Actually, you know what? We're gonna spoil him. Have a life mineral, buddy. And some green minerals. You've earned it. Just by virtue of existing. And you know what? Let's use our functional camera to take a picture of Chesmo real quick. Please stop moving. Please stop moving. Please stop moving. Stop! Coward! Whoa! Where are you going? There. Perfect. You laugh, but that'd be a good way to test your theory. I know it is, and that's the problem. There we go. Spikenor is greater than Sabaquil. Fight me. You are objectively incorrect. Yeah! Crust! Better plant trove. Might fuck around and make a little porcelain Sabo. Ooh. I would not object to that. Spikenor is a king. I prefer Sabaquil, honestly. I really hate that they nat-dexed this fucking game. I really hate that they nat-dexed this fucking game. I would have loved to see Ojizama in 3D. Or better 3D, rather. Chesmon was raised by parakeets. I don't think he was. Alright. Who are we taking out? Bye, Brandon! Alright, now I have to rearrange my fucking... Perfect, alright. Out of here, Brandon. Boo. I forgot your favorite trope was Ojizama. I forgot for a sec. I literally have porcelain clay like 3 feet away from me. I could totally start sculpting a tiny Sabo right now. Big rip. Rip big flaming wolf. Rip my boy Shadow Wolf, though. I love him. Bro, you don't know what those parakeets did to him.
That it is than that cheap.
Thank you for following, Zoinova. Thank you for being here. Indulging in my bullshit. Alright, cutscene time! Don't we get to talk to, Henry? Harry, that's his name.
NPP headquarters. This is Harry.
Hey, Harry. How's
everything? Oh, look at that depth of field, baby! Yeah!
Great to hear your voice! You guys okay?
Of course we are.
We were all worried sick. Where are you, anyway?
Don't you think that's weird? Commander Grant not telling him about us? Yeah, Roger that.
The thing is, this shot is panic. Like, some of these shots are completely fine.
Negative. Sorry about that, guys.
Even when they're, like, far away. What the hell?
Actually, I was hoping you might
I love being nearsighted by her eyes devoid of depth
what?
Of field.
Not at all?
Spectrals is my shit and I'm no, living for this. Like, why is this shot blurry?
Sort of strange at the time.
Hold on, I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna pause the emulation right here. Or sorry, pause my completely legitimate console. What if I turn off anti-aliasing? No. Apparently I forgot to shut my doors. Who the fuck holds a chair like that? Gina, obviously. I'm just trying to... I'm thinking, like, what could cause this? Did the game freeze? No, I paused it. I paused it. I'm just trying to think of, like, what is gonna do this. Fast depth calculation? Maybe? Is that what could be? They look like they're about to force it backwards and waterboard you. Yeah, look, that sounds about right. Oh. Oh, Lord. Oh, yeah. I switched to a different anti-aliasing. Can you tell it wasn't good? Holy fuck.
What do you mean?
This is just between us, okay?
Oh god, the audio is crackling
Promise.
Harder.
Nanairo ice cream sundaes for a year if either of us blabs.
Oh, really? Do you mean it? I love those things.
What voice acting?
Anyway, here's the story. It seems about 30 years ago.
Based on the Dolphin Thread and Wiki, almost nobody's played this game.
No
shit! God, the audio's crackling so hard now that I've changed things. I need a reboot. Not at your ice cream sundaes, dude.
The officer who disappeared.
You're sitting down. It was Brandt.
What?
Wait a second. Is this his old badge?
Roland, do you copy?
Yo, what's up? Apparently it was just the cutscene that's crackling and not me.
Dirty deeds done dirt cheap.
Thank you for the follow, Clay. But yeah, of course nobody's played this fucking game. Are you kidding me? I'm biased, but I'm biased toward this game like hell, but I'm fully aware that this game isn't exactly the pinnacle of game design. Not even the Spectro's Wiki admin has played this game. Exactly. Wait, I want to try something. I'm tapping out. If they make the Switch able to play Wii games, I'd play the shit out of Origins. Absolutely. That's why I'm hacking my Wii U, because it has DS support, so I can play Spec 1, Portals, and Origins all on the same console with competent, like, design. Alright, hold on, where's my... I'm opening Geo. That is the wrong version. I just have an archive of all of the versions of Geo. Wii Sports on Switch would be amazing. 2009 Disney. You won't get nice dolphin resolution though. Yeah, I won't, but like, native control scheme. Load. Game 01. Make sure to make a copy so you don't make a destructive edit. Because I just want to test something. Okay, so we're gonna open the save file. So yeah, this is my save file. Hold on. Do I have a desktop layout? Yes. Bang. So here's Geo. I know it's hard to see on stream, but Glunkus in chat made this. It's very hard to see. I wish I could scale this window. Hold on. Where's Chesmo? So let's make his name Chesmond. I just want to see if I like. Yes. Use region capture? No. okay, so let's bring it back over. Whew. Spectrum's Origins being 11 years old has me feeling weird, not gonna lie, waiting for 2024 for the 15-year anniversary. Did someone make a save editor and game maker? Yes, Glunkus did, in chat. Alright, I want to see if that worked. Because, like, in theory it should, right? Editing it while the game is open, because it only loads the save file, like, when you select it. Glunkus is like the Spectros community's tech support, he's practically god, yeah. That's basically it. Yeah, it did work! There we go, we broke the 6-character limit. Glunkus figured out how to disable the cutscene blur. No. There it is, Chesmond. You're welcome, Kebab. I'm not going to, like, create spectros for myself. I could give myself Pagatinum early. But, like, also, that's dumb. Yeah, I wasn't really feeling it anymore. Yeah, he left a while back. It's not that he hates... He doesn't hate the game at all. He still loves it. He's just... I don't know. Discord. Bad. Oh, what's happening on Discord right now, anyway? What do we got? I need to see something funny. Origins can comfortably display up to 9 characters and a name. I don't know why the normal limit is 6. I mean, the limit was 6 in Spec 1 and 2. So... I like that I got my stream link in the social channel twice because Green retweeted it now. Kanji, probably. Yeah, it might be a leftover from, like, Japanese. Plus, yeah, Spec 1 and Spec 2 had 6 character limits, so... Maybe they're going to do more with the DS link feature, because I found that texture in the files. Instead of just having it give you Metal, Leo, and Ryza, but... You know, obviously they fucking didn't. I could just go on about how the beta was probably going to be, like, 10 times better than what we got, but, you know, we don't have the beta. I'm so fucking mad that we don't. I'm so mad that we don't have the beta. Also, you can see, like, the shine on the lights. I don't know if that's, like, the Adolphin thing, or if it's like the game itself, but like the sparkling and shining textures are kind of like square.
Oh, I'm getting DMs.
Whoa. Yeah, I see it. Anyways, I can close Geo now. But yeah, I just have my own, like, my own archive of, like, every tool Glunkus has made. Oi, Josuke! I'm just really happy that I found the beta control scheme. Why am I still here? I completely forgot that I didn't actually fly out and that we just went into a cutscene. I will replace it after stream. But, like, this game is surprisingly pretty. Look at how good the sun looks! I keep saying this. Spectrobes has some of the prettiest design, and it's just limited by the hardware it's on. Portals has some of the best fucking monster design I've ever seen. It just happens to be on a Nintendo DS. So they were restricted by the hardware and its native resolution and storage capacity. Upscaling that shit looks beautiful! Wouldn't a blue sun like that roast the planets in rotation around it? I'll keep adding to it then. Okay, whatever you say. Okay, we're going to Weterra. This is the actual orbit these planets have. They have more to worry about than the sun. Ultimate planetary alignment. The Corallosphere is only a problem because it throws the alignment into jeopardy. Anyways, just a reminder that I hate the final version of Weterra's music so fucking much. The with the surprise Twitch Prime sub. Thank you very much. Hello, how are you doing? What the fuck? Download Fortnite, loser? No. I changed my name. I do not need Fortnite. I have Spellbreak. Spellbreak is an infinitely better game. Whew. Oh, yeah. Feel it load in real time. Oh, God. Sounds like idle. Get him out! Get him. Get him, Chessman! Get him, Chessman! I do not remember what, I don't know where this one super is. Ow. Fuck. God damn it. This isn't optimal! This isn't optimal! Oi. Come on. I tried putting in the old version, but Origins uses a combination of sound file formats and makes it very difficult to add sounds with the tool I've used. It's some random non-binary loser, though, it being me. I know several non-binary individuals. So, even though in theory it should be easy since the old file is literally in the game. Oh, you're talking about WeTerra Music, right. Yeah, the old WeTerra Music is in the files. And it was the version they used in the E3 2008 demo? Was it E3 2008 or 2009? I can't remember. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I need to go see Radice. I could just fight more, but, like, I don't want to. Go. But, yeah, I have a burning hatred for the final version of WeTerra's overworld music. Go see the old fart in the village. That's the plan. Also, you got a founder's badge, the, because people never subscribe to me by choice. Like, all of my subs were, like, gift subs. For, like, the first, like, $60 that I got. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know, I'm gonna save anyway. You know what, I'm just gonna go show off excavation fields. I did not mean to click no. I'm smart. I'm clearly on top of my game today. I haven't changed my banner, that's the only thing that remains the same. It is toilet quagmire, this does not help me at all. What the hell? fuck. You stop snooping. I'm just trying to remember who the fuck you are. You've talked in my chat before. I am trying my hardest to remember. So, did they ever explain the floating orbs of water in the WeTerra fountain? It's Boyo. Listen. No fucking way. Why isn't that the excavation field music? Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, Bodhi, right, okay. Okay, that just registered in my head, hello. I don't think they ever explained the orbs, but it's a Mickey. It's a Mickey. There are several Mickeys in this game because Disney was involved. Welcome back to the Conceptionist losing sanity over Retear's lackluster music. It sucks so much! I am being complete. Did I just leave Rollin behind? Fuck him! Fuck him, dude! Defeated by a fountain. This reminds me of when Rollin T-posed in Portals and when I went into a vortex once. Lost to fountain wheel. Fuck Rollin. Look at this fucking fool. Look at him. Look at this fucking idiot. Nothing bad ever happens to Rollin. If he ain't smart enough to go around, he ain't worth it. I'm waiting to, like, see him catch up on the minimap. Whatever. Gina's the better protagonist? Correct! She was also written better in the books. For some reason. Anyways, who's ready to see more bad depth of field?
Good heavens.
Generally, when Lilo would have liked to see Gina take over as protagonist in Spectre of Torque, please. I just want Maja back. That's all I'm saying.
Impending doom. Like, what kind?
No doubt. It can only mean one thing. Crawl.
Not the crawl! But yeah, Gina was genuinely written better in the books.
But this is frightening even to me. I've never seen such a glow. Nothing has
once they got to this, crawling in my
true.
In the Origins books, like the Origins arc, Gina was actually like hesitant when she got her half of the Cosmolink because she didn't think she could be as good of a Spectrobes master as Rollin, so she like had to like build herself up for that. Maja should have been the one to eat the other high crawl. Giotto was just a mindless simp. That is what I am saying. Giotto is such a bad high crawl. Maja was so blatantly Crux's right-hand man, or woman, I guess, or entity, and fucking... Like, they just decided to make Giotto the main high crawl instead? Be able to see your message, but kind of try to know the veil. The game stores data for all the sound effects in one collective file, while the actual sound data is stored separately. The collective file is a format that Brawlbox can't edit, and since the music isn't stored directly in the file, I can't use a tool I found that automatically patches in the correct data for the music files. The best I can do is try to copy-paste the hex data for the one song over the other, but then I'd have to find it, and I don't know the first thing about the hex data for those files. PogChamp. Hacking's hard, but, like, Jesus Christ, dude, Giotto has me fuming. Also, Portals has plot holes. Like, they literally just do the same thing to Giotto. They give Giotto the same punishment twice. Big points to Maja for being the only character in the entire series who's canonically defeated Rollin. Yes. Literally. Like, Maja is an actual, like, well-written villain, but they went with fucking Giotto? This genuinely has me fuming. Jesus Christ. I fucking hate that they did it, dude. What do you want, dude? Oh, yeah, you want me to go talk to Kotetsu, right? Gronos would have been better than Giotto. Yeah, at least... Again, warring with him makes sense. Plus, he has that, like, fucking, like, defeat everything mindset, so it makes sense for Gronos. And before Red hops on the stream and loses his shit over us talking shit about Giotto, fuck him. Oh yeah, I took out Zenny, damn it. I forget the three that I need. It's Zenny, Tabasu, and something else. Is it Sabo, I think, maybe? I also have to remember to switch back to my thing. Right, okay, so this is temporary. Do I? Oh yeah, because I evolved the Zen. The Zenny, damn it. Do I have a fossil for it? Yes. God, I'm just... They could have used Mazda so much better, and they just didn't. They made her the main villain in the webisodes, if that's any fucking consolation, right? Clean! Because doing anything in the webisodes is a consolation, right? Girl. I will read chat in a moment, hold on. I am busy, I see it moving out of the corner of my eye. Money, okay. The webisodes where she had voice like nails on a chalkboard. They must have been so proud of that laser cutting mechanic. Was Metal Gear Rising Revengeance out by the time this game came out? This game came out at like the middle of 2009. Revengeance came out in like 2012 though. Obey vessel. Machine, turn back now. Alright. Wake up, bitch ass. The good old days after 9/11. Oh, yeah. Memes the DNA of the soul. Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack! You don't have time to fret over every egg! Alright. Alright, let's name him Turtle. Perfect. The memes. Want to become famous? No, you want to get banned? I'm sure you do, bud. Bye. Perish bot. Making the mother of all omelets. Oh, I have that video, Glunkus! I have that. I'm gonna show it on stream. Media source. Click here for bigboobfecalfunny.org. Browse. Let's see.
What's your game, Armstrong? Making the mother of all omelets!
I am sorry for anyone that just got subjected to torture.
Come on! Number one, buy 24 eggs! Number two, fuck every egg!
He did it. He made the mother of all omelets.
So, what do you think?
He did it. He did it. You made me lose my shit laughing and wake up everyone in my house. Glad I could help. Anyways, goodbye to that media source. I'm sorry if that very violently ear-raped any of you. Louder. No. Okay. I didn't actually. Oh my god. Loud equals funny, loud equals funny, loud equals funny, loud equals funny. Where is he? Here we are. I'm pretty sure these are the three I need. It's a very strange assortment, but. Red comes on stream and sees me using a Zenny and loses his fucking mind. I guess Gina is objectively the better protagonist because she actually knows what she's fucking doing. Plus, she has some of the best minigame music in the entire game, or in the entire series. Tabasu, yes. Oh yeah, feel it load in real time. Sabo, yep. I got it right. Hell yeah. It's right here, bitch ass. There we go. Yay, shield. Do I need to make a bind for that? Fuck. I need to make a bind for that, don't I? I need to make a bind for shields. Just don't use your shield, lol. Fair. I'll just shield while the AI does all the work. Why am I going out of town? I need to go to Kogo area. I also need to put my others back in my party. I also need to find a Shocking Fossil when we get there. Sometimes I forget that, like, Crux's memos are actually, like, useful. Like, these actually have practical use sometimes. If only I could find any of them. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, search team. My brain turned off for a second, I'm sorry. Perfect. Plus the lost memos are for more than just recording all the dumb shit we say in the Discord. Yes. I regret to inform you that yes. They actually tell you where, like, some fossils can be found, and where, like, hidden deposits of minerals are that you can only access with, like, a single property, or by a flying one, or buying a flying one with a single property. It's dumb. Like, there's this one spot on Bombwood that if you use a fire spectral, there's just a fuck ton of red minerals, and it's so good. Ugh. Honestly, I found that one without the memo. Please tell me I can get back to my ship. Please, okay. Also, you wanna know something that I find interesting? You can't see it because my webcam's in the way. But the, oh yeah, I forgot you can, like, actually zoom out the mini-map. I forgot that was a thing you could do. Or zoom it in, rather. But let us resurrect the old Zoza versus Zaza argument. Unnecessary. Oh, God. Jesus.
Hey, little one.
Zoza. Honestly, I think Zaza is the better final evolution, but Zoza is better overall. That is my opinion on the matter. Anyways, time for Kogo area. It's right there, I see it. But yeah, you can see like the actual orbital tracks in this brief little screen here. Spoon! Here we go. Cool. Anyways, yeah, Kogo area is fucking large. Spoon! Alright, we've had normal plains planet, we've had jungle planet, we now have ice planet. Also, I like that the planet model for Kogo area is actually, like, rough to show it has mountains. You sound just like old Vinny when you do that, it's scary. Spoon! Hello. What's up, fuckers? Oh yeah, I forgot he, like, gives you the axe. Like, I forgot, like, there's an arc about that. Oh yeah, depth of field. Oh yeah.
Where is everybody?
It is strange. And by the look
of the- yeah! Aren't these cutscenes very visible?
Crawl ambush would explain it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure is quiet. Hope that doesn't mean...
Look, let's look around some more.
One of the worst things in voice acting is, cut off sentences. There's just frost on the camera, that's why the cutscene is so blurry. I'll take it. Also, the text in this, or the snow in this, exists on top of the text box. It's literally always in the foreground, except for, like, when it goes under text, I believe. But otherwise, it is always in the foreground. I'm pretty sure it even goes over the HUD. Yeah, the snow even goes over the HUD. It's great. The snow's good. We have to go this way. Look at these blocky ass shadows.
I am pretty sure that's a dolphin thing.
Oh, God. Kogo area's overworld music is so much nicer. Should it be a shame if someone replaced the snow texture with a funny haha picture of Nick Cage? Game design 100. Yes. Game's good, game's good, game's good. God. Kogo area's overworld theme is... like almost as good. Actually, I think it's better than excavation field.
Go.
Usually we use excavation field as like the gold standard for music in Origins. But honestly, I think this is oh god.
Okay, let's go. Go. Over there. Come back. Attack. Now, go. Go. Over there.
Sky type, right? Oh, this is gonna turn out well. I'm only professional if someone pays me. Slayso Tower is probably my favorite of Origins. Yes. Slayso Tower is so fucking good. Oh, aren't you doing so fucking well? It's not even doing elemental damage. Fuck it.
Okay, let's go.
Give me bonus XP.
Now, go. Go. Over there. Come back. Attack. Now, go. Go. Over there. Attack.
Look at her steppy. Big ol' steppy. If they're curled up, they don't care about elemental advantages. One of the bullshit things about armored enemies. Jesus. But yeah, Slayso Tower is my favorite piece from this game. I might take a quick break to grab something to drink.
Go.
Oh, hey, Kiptos. Oh, hey, clear Kiptos. Fuck yeah.
Go.
We get the snow in this game works weird.
Go.
It's even snowing inside this cave. Oh, hey, a fucking pink mineral. Go. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break real quick. I'm gonna go grab something, like, to, like, keep me awake. But I tell you what, we're gonna pause the emulation. And I'm gonna put on some, Spectrope's music. And the snow is just a texture on your screen. Yes, but in-universe, though! Alright. Okay, we're gonna be right back. You don't get volcano music, fuck you. Yeah. Oh, you're joking. Okay, there we go. I was about to be very mad. Alright. It is so fucking orange outside. Do you see that shit? It is so fucking orange. Good lord. Colorful, not in a good way. That's the color of fucking bad health conditions. You're not at any risk of having your house catch fire, are you? No. At least I don't think I am. I live up in the hills, so I'm not actually near the fire, it's just all the smoke is coming our way. Is that Pepsi I heard? No, it's Dr. Pepper. Oh yeah, okay. Alright, now we can game. Oh, gross. Why gross? Dr. Pepper's fine, man. Dr. Pepper fucks, thank you. Just like Chesmond. Yeah. hell yeah, another Kiptos.
Go. Go.
I'm on Team Pepsi, sorry. I also drink Pepsi. I do think Pepsi is very good. I have a giant fucking crate of it that I still need to put in the fridge. Damn it. Yes, there is something in the cave. I don't like Dr. Pepsi or Dr. Pepper. Diet Pepsi with cherry slaps. I only eat the stew brewed from rotten pork. Whatever you say, Max.
Go.
I will make a sex joke and that is a threat. Come on, give me more. More! Me more.
Go.
Feed me, Seymour. Don't spite reign supreme, though, IMO. Oh, Sprite. I'm smart. I'm intrigued to see what sex joke you could make out of fucking rotten pork. That's what it smells like sometimes, you know?
Go.
Sometimes you just get down there and you're like, oh fuck, dude, this smells like rotten pork. I speak nothing but truth. You challenged me and I took you up on it. You shouldn't be fucking offended. I took your challenge and won. Just gonna delete my memories. Also, you can see, like, a little fog wall that the game puts up, so I can't, like, move on with my life. Come on! Dude, be kinda cheesy, though. You got the dick cheese and you got the pussy pork, you feel? That's all I'm saying, man. I bring it over here. If I hold up, did you see it's a color palette change?
Go.
It's this Phantasy Star Online 2. No, it's an infinitely better game. Go. I refuse to understand the English language anymore. Fair. Looks cool, not gonna lie.
Go.
It is. This is my bias talking, but it is the best Monster Collection RPG. Trilogy. Except kinda not really the first one, because it kinda sucks, but the second and third one, bang. Hey, when are you gonna add a channel points reward for shut off the stream? My buddy Sylvexen has that actually as an option. What do the evolved minerals in this game look so shitty? I think that's just a dolphin thing. Just how it renders them. Pokemon literally exists. Yeah, and you complain about that, headass! That's what I thought. Sit down.
Go.
Like, don't get me wrong. This game series is also a massive victim of squandered potentialitis, but... like, it is much better, in my opinion. It's more of an action RPG than a turn-based strategy. The first game tries to mix them both, kinda, though. The first game is more tactical, it's really out of place. Each game has its own battle style, really. It's interesting to see. This is a child-friendly stream, Con is very friendly child. good lord. I would love to convey the emotion of me raising my eyebrows. No, I mean the evolved minerals in the first game were more interesting visually. Oh. I do not remember the evolved minerals from the first game. I don't like to think about the first game in general, really. It is so crusty. I'd say ask the speedrunners about it, but all they know is Inca Flare. That is all they know is Inca Flare. The evolved minerals and portals were also very nice, but they were also specialized.
Go.
I like to call this little ditty. Concept lets out her fucking Spectrobe's hyperfixation for 3 hours. Are you getting Mario 3D All-Stars? If I have money! Which I plan on spending a chunk of it on your ass. Inca Flare Syndrome, inside of your brain there is only Inca Flare. And it's just, the image is just a JPEG of an Inca Flare and it says like this. Me? Oh, not you. I thought you were B. I thought you were B. I wish Pokemon weren't real. Pokemon in real.
Go.
I'm B. Yes, I'm spending money on you, not fucking Josh. Josh, eat shit. I love you. Inside of your brain, there is only Inca Flare. Like this.
Go.
Gen 5 Pokemon are the only Pokemon has to compete with Spectrobes in my mind. Spectrobes is just shit, exactly. I wish Spectrobes and Pokemon would switch popularity. Spam channel points to bang yourself win. Honestly, Zoe, I really don't think that Pokemon should have the popularity that Spectrobe should have the popularity that Pokemon does. I feel like that's a death sentence. I feel like something more along the lines of Digimon would be better. Where it's like, it's still a highly respected, like, contender, but it isn't the one that literally fucking everyone has their eyes on. All speedrunners know is go fast, Inca Flare glitch and cry. Pokemon shouldn't have the popularity it has. Well, it does. Pokemon... Oh god, this is the part where I just ramble about monster collectors for 15 minutes. Have you seen its community? Yes, sadly. There's some things that came with Pokemon's popularity that I'd hate to see Spectrobes will inflict them. Do exactly. Like, Pokemon's the most distilled monster collector, but Digimon experiments the most, you know? Because you have Digimon World and Digimon Story, which I believe are monster, like, care simulators, and then like actual like RPGs, and then you have the Rumble games, you have the mobile games, you have Digimon Rearise, you have Digimon Survive. Like, it just, Digimon went out in so many directions, and I think that gave it a healthy variety. Meanwhile, for Pokemon there is Pokemon and also spin-offs. I like Pokemon, I never like the who robot-y aspect of the Monster Collection series, I just like to collect the animal beasts. I like fantasy animals. That's the thing, like, yokai, like, even something like Yokai Watch, shoutouts to Monster Rancher, people don't give other monster collectors enough credit. And I will say this a million times over, I fucking despise anyone who uses Pokemon as a comparison for monster collectors, because it is so fucking unfair. Pokemon is literally the most It is the most lucrative multimedia franchise on the fucking planet. No franchise can compare to it in terms of like raw stats. It's just impossible. I kind of like Yo-Kai Watch. I've seen a little bit of it. I don't know if it vibes with me. Speaking of Yo-Kai Watch, Majora, are you going to get all the Yo-Kai minions in Final Fantasy 14? No. What? I have never seen them do that before. That's cool, actually. What?
Go.
I've never seen them do that before. Fuck off, you're right. Pokemon is the apple of Monster Collection. And I kind of want to say Digimon's Microsoft because they kind of went in a bunch of directions, but they've kind of like consolidated. So, you know, because some Pokemon things are actually fun. God. Believe me, Pokemon has had some good ideas. It has had some very good ideas. Mostly the, like, basically every Pokemon interaction thing from Gen 6 upward. Like Pokemon Ami and, like, you know, Pokepelago and the Pokemon Camp. Those are... I love those. It had Mantyke. I would have enjoyed Sword and Shield if it wasn't half-baked and people can't defend that the devs did all they could. I enjoy my time with Sword and Shield. Kino fucking hates Sword and Shield. I enjoyed my time with it. I plan on coming back to it once the second DLC comes out, especially since Absol's gonna be in that one. I do enjoy... I hate video games. Video games are the worst thing on Earth. But yeah. I enjoy it competitively, but not so much as a game. Pokemon also had some fucking terrible ideas. Cough, Dynamax, Cough. It was a good game, I enjoyed the story, but just... Dynamax kind of slaps and doubles, could have been made better. Yeah, Dynamax is pretty neat in doubles, but just, like, on its own isn't that impressive. I've definitely had more time with Pokemon, but I'd say I had a better time with Digimon, you know? Like, obviously, I spent a lot more time with Pokemon, so I'd have a lot more positive memories. But Digimon just gave me the better experience. We're back to a just chatting stream, shut up. The last Pokemon gimmick I actually enjoyed was Mega Evolution, but they really didn't go very far with that, so it was kind of useless. Mega Evolution was this close to being great, because it gave underused Pokemon a chance to be put into the spotlight. But even when they put it in, it was kind of balanced bad. I never said it was bad, just chatting stream, fair. But yeah, like, I've only played a few Digimon games, but I've had a really good time with all of them. Namely, Digimon World Dusk, Digimon World Championship, and Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth and Hacker's Memory. That's it. Those are the only four Digimon games I've actually played through to at least a decent margin, if not the end. Oh, excuse me. I can't remember if I actually finished World Dusk as a child or not, but I have definitely finished all of the other ones. And they were all amazing games. Mega Salamence and Metagross are the poster children of how fucked Mega Evolution was handled. Are you kidding me? Mega Absol got screwed. Sleeping with her eyes open? Jesus Christ. Fuck around and find out. Shoutouts to Mega Audino and its great ability. I need to look that up now. Let's see. Healer and Regenerator. Hidden ability, klutz? Why? They seem to choose the weirdest Pokemon to give Mega Evolutions to. Yeah, they just kind of picked, like, random-ass Pokemon. I mean, in that, Metagross and Salamence didn't need Megas, and their Megas are already way too strong. Okay, I low-key got some use out of Klutz Audino, though. How? I don't understand how Klutz as an ability could be used if you're- unless you're going for, like, I don't know, like, Flame Orb Trick or something? Mega Kangaskhan was a powerhouse in a competitive for a hot second. Interesting. Like, you use Entrainment and Klutz, and suddenly your opponent loses their item and ability until they switch out. Thank you, chat, for not mentioning Mega Gardevoir and going to Horny Jail. Well, now you have, so, I don't know, bud. Now that you mention it... You brought this upon yourself, Josh. This is your fault. Should I, like, keep playing the game? Uh-oh, we lost Frosty to Horny Jail. Should we, like, keep playing the video game? There's a buff man ahead. Look at what you've done to Josh. Video game. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's the wrong key. Okay, there we go. Or sorry, the wrong button on my Wii remote that I'm totally using right now. Maja is greater than Mega Gardevoir if you're gonna be horny for anything. Correct. Very, very correct. Monka S. The mini boss music in this game hits.
Okay, let's go.
Not this module though, that's illegal, correct? There we go. Did you remember that this game has a lock-on feature? I can just break it out. Aw, boo. There we go. Alright. All the frost in the chat going to jail.
Roland, maybe we better...
I don't know what Constance is talking about, but I agree with all of them.
Try this. Heads up.
Hi, Camtoga.
What is it?
Never mind about that. There's no time to explain. Just hurry up and insert them in your Cosmo Links.
Why the fuck is one of your monsters just feet? Oh, you know. So you could show feet at any time. Yes, 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 axes exist. Axes are a thing that exist, yes. I don't care about them at all. Mega Mawwell can fulfill someone's vor fantasy and hits like a truck. True. Ow. Eat dick. Eat dick. Eat dick. Eat dick. Dick! Eat dick! Ow, fuck, okay, I'm actually, like, getting hits. Eat dick. Please don't bring four into this. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Dead. Money, okay. Why were you looking at the feed? Masha can feel so. Yeah, I already read that. Okay. Okay, so swords can be pretty damn heavy. How fucking strong is Gina? That's an axe! Gina can bench press a dump truck, confirmed. Well, speaking of a dump truck, here he is.
Oh, well, look at you. You're practically school kids. Still lots of heart, though, and goodness knows you can't teach.
Does anyone have my glasses?
You might want to polish up some of your best.
Does anyone have my glasses? Can someone wipe off the camera lens, please?
Easy there, Tiger. A little respect for your elders now. But to answer your question, the name's Kamtoga. 30 years ago, believe it or not,
could Gina crush my skull with her bare hands? I would love it if she could. If she could crush mine, please. Yay, plot. Why is it blurry? I don't know. Also, axes are fucking heavy too. Yes, I know. My statement is that axes are heavier than swords. Go see Camp Toga. That's the plan. I want the Cosmo key. Insert Cosmo key, typing in my chat. Speed hacks! Woo! A big sword is heavier than a small axe. Get owned, loser. Maja would know axes are heavy if they didn't pick Thaumaturge in Final Fantasy XIV. I want to switch to Astrologian, but I have to beat main scenario quest for that first, and it makes me very mad. Anyways, Gina, break my neck, please.
Sorry, can't do that for you.
I call this cutscene Roland being a dick.
Lots of reasons, but mostly because it's extremely dangerous, since you ask.
Dangerous for me, you mean? But you saw me thump that crawl.
Yeah, I had a front row
seat. What's up with you guys
having
your skulls
remember?
Crushed? It's having a good time, Max.
Just tell us where the ruins are.
Here's the point. Courage isn't courage if it's heedless. And if you can't understand.
Oh, what is up with. Well, oh, what is up with Gina's face?
Tell you where the ruins are.
Whatever, we'll just find it ourselves.
Whoa.
Let's go, Gina.
Wait, Roland! Sorry, he means well. He's just sort of bullheaded sometimes.
Yep, I know the type.
Someone wipe off the camera lens, please. Also, I'm gay and strong girls own my ass. Very, very fair concern, but make it spicy. Spicy concern. Angry Roland reminds me of Gig and Yosuke so much. Oi, Josuke! I mean, Yosuke is voiced by Yuri Lowenthal, as far as I remember. Let's go dig us some fossils! Whoa! Can I get in, please? There we go. Plus, if I get all my games on my Wii U, then I can actually, like, record them somewhat properly with a capture card, you know? Like, y'all have y'all fucking seen Belladonna? A girl could snap my spine like a toothpick and I would thank her for it. XEX stream PogChamp! I have needed to play XEX for a very long time. Whoa, baby. If it's a mineral, I'm just going to pierce through its fucking heart. Paga! Pagas! Paggers, 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 paggers. Paggers in chat, boys. Honestly, I prefer Pagoyama over whatever the fuck Paga's final evolution is so much. Pagoyama is so much cooler. Big penguin does not beat giant fucking fuck-ass mountain, you know? Money! Of all your finest gig from Soul Nomad, XNA the Spider Splicer from Bioshock 2. Tagadori. Oh, good, I don't care. Fossil level 20. Let's go. Oh, excuse me. Please tell me I got a Shaquin. Or maybe a Ryza, I don't know. Ryza would be good, actually. This one's probably a Shaquin, though. Yep. So what you do for these ones is... easy. Today, the plan is simple. And then you just look them down the edge and just do this. Shaquin is very easy to dig up if you know what you're fucking doing. Then again, I could just be like an excavation god. I do need to grind. I still need to clean up in portals. Damn! 4850. I think that's a PB. Damn it. I'm just gonna discard these in advance. Alright, let's destroy a fossil. Chocoblod, the attacking god of Spectrals. Let's go! God, Chocoblod is just... it's big fish with bigger knife. I'm gonna kill this fucking thing. Fuck mineral fossils. Waste of my time. Don't Bible thump me, it deserved it. Let's get rid of the dong. I guess we're excavating this one, fuck me. Cause I just have to press buttons too fast. However, dong is also very easy. Because it is very circular. It just has a lot of fucking dead space back here. The primo origin streamer, obviously. Gary J has nothing on me. Gary J wishes he were me. Damn! 4016? I'm excavating Brandon? Sure. I just keep outdoing myself. What the fuck? Like, I could contain that entire excavation in a Twitch clip. Fuck you. We're just cleaning up right now. Alright, let's do Spyco real quick. Humble brag. Listen, let me be proud of myself, damn it. Alright, Spyco is also pretty easy, because he's all curled up, so you know what that means. Not exactly the cleanest round, but it's good. I could 100% Origins if I really wanted to. The, quest for the gold Kamayanu. How's that for a fucking Twitch saga? Clean! To be fair, Dongu and Shokin are super simple to excavate. Did you call me Anna? Did I? What? Try doing that well on Shimainu or something. If I get a when I get a Shimainu on fucking Menahat, I totally will. Alright, fuck the dong. My dog is very angry. We're gonna awaken the Spiker though. I swear I heard you say let me be proud of myself. I don't think I did. There we go. Gaslighting streamer. Oh god. What do we name him? Dog nut. Perfect. Spunk. No, I think that's actually banned. Zappy, we need to awaken you anyway. This game has a name ban list, which is very, very funny. Please cooperate, there we go. Why is Spunk banned? It cannot have one. Can you put cum as in Magna Cum Laude? I mean, I could always bust out Geo! Also, I know Glunkus has a way to disable it, I just don't remember it. I could make a very political joke with this one, but I'm not. Perfect. Haha, come. I need to do a legacy run of Origin sometime using like Spectros from previous games. I mean, technically impossible since it gives you a Myrex at the beginning of the game. It's just a single file that you can replace to disable the sensor. Fair. Pingu. Oh my gosh, I love the little bird. He becomes a big bird. Anyways, what if knife but fish? What do we name him? I don't know. I feel like this one needs a Obrist Manfred, I'm sure you'd love Pagoyama. I don't know about Pagoyama. Maybe Pagadori, but not Pagoyama. Pagoyama is just a giant mountain of ice. But it is still very cool. What do we name the knife fish? I can use Japanese if I really want to, but like I don't. Because I don't know Japanese. Unless Max does, because I think she knows Japanese, although I could be lying to myself. Stabby. Spent a few minutes making kind of shitty trans rights Zoran R Spectrum's modding, if you're interested. Thanks, Automon! Yeah, it got caught for containing shitty trans. Which, to be fair, if used in a bad context on this channel, I would just ban them anyway, so. You get off easy. Name it Fukushitsu. Give me that in Japanese characters. Okay. Let's see if I can identify all of those. Oh, this one's gonna be hard. Is this kanji? I think. None of these are kanji, this is all kana. Okay, I think it's this tab. I think I'm in the correct tab for this. Oh, there it is. Okay. This, then... Oh god, where's the last one? There. I did it! Fukushitsu. None of these... Okay. There, we did it. Yay! Japanese, woo. We're gonna replace you, though. We did it, Reddit. Click random kana, end up with a name like Poopie or something. I don't fucking know. It'll probably just end up being gibberish because Japanese is a very complex language. Hold on. Let me see. I don't want to get rid of Chesmin, though. Yeah, we'll just do these two. You have to have a very high IQ to understand Japanese. I sure fucking can't. I just say the syllables. It is still very orange outside. Hey, come back here.
Hey, little one.
Can't confirm I'm a big dumb and I know nothing of Japanese. Fair. You.
Hey, little one.
They're adorable. Look. After you pet them, they follow you for a little bit. It's great. Alright. You first. Lorge. Take it. Oi. Bigger bird. Oh, that walking noise. Listen to it.
Hey, little one.
When Gina said come back till the child spectros running away from her, I felt that. Okay, hey, Cumulus Escalip over there.
Hey,
what if I just make all of my emo slots just, like, references to one of my spectrobes? I love its little dress and its cute face. I'm bird. Look at you, Pingu. Alright. We'll put Pingu in the party. Oh, wait, damn it. Alright. Damn, Clay, you get children running from you often. don't talk to my man like that. Alright. Okay, so... I do want to try Beat Saber again. Wink. I don't like that. So I'm probably what I'm gonna do is like I'm just gonna do 20 minutes of it no matter when I like get into it. Oi. Dolphin is or sorry, my Nintendo Wii is having a lot of fun with this right now. Okay. Yay, my Final Fantasy 14 download's done. Woo! Okay. Beat Saber layout. Hello. I'm down here now. So, let's see if it wants to work today. Where is it? Beat Saber. There we go. I have to make sure I turn on my fucking... I have to go grab my earbuds, damn it. That, or I have to use the damn headphones. Actually, I can just use the headphones. It's fucking fine. If I can find them, there. Is Steam VR on yet? Some Steam VR add-ons have been blocked. Whatever, man. Okay. It broke working. So, we're gonna switch to the crust mic. Hey, Google. Turn on the lamp. Prepare for crust mic, ladies and gentlemen.
It's crust time. Oh yeah. I also need to open my chat thing. Crust ball chat. Yeah, it is extreme crust, but that's what I get for using the built-in mic in my VR headset. That's the only way I won't sound extremely distant, so. It's either me sounding very far away or me being right down your throat. Okay. I also need to move my... Okay. Get over here. What a god-awful mic, I know. Believe me, I know. Yeah, that works. Okay. Hey. Here we go. Oh yeah, stream information before I forget. Because I always fucking forget to do that. Jesus Christ. Sorry. All right. For real this time.
Okay, where are the fucking headphones at? I am mostly sure this is on the right side. Which is very dumb. I have to find my fucking controllers. There we go. Right. Beat your room harder than Oxid does. I try. As far as I remember, all of my audio balancing should be fine. Yeah. Yeah, we'll open with this, why not? Damn it, I already missed a note.
I Damn it! This is what I get for not playing yesterday. I'm rusty as hell. Damn. My score for this stage is just gonna suck. Damn it! Damn it! I need to work on my cross-ups. Fuck me. Like, yeah, that was terrible. Jesus. That was awful. Holy fuck, that was terrible. Sure, country rounds, why not? Come on, you gotta get your 5, Blunkus! What the fuck? I lagged out! Country Rounds has a lot of really weird cutting angles. I keep hitting buttons by accident. Oh god, these blue nuts are fucking me up. gotta be honest, I was fully expecting to fail this. I thought I was gonna fuck up way too much on those blue notes, Jesus. West Virginia, welcome to the lag zone, Glunkus. I vanished for like 10 minutes, what the fuck did I miss? We switched to Beat Saber. Basically, I just talked and did a mini-boss, and we excavated some fossils, and now I'm playing Beat Saber. Because this is what I do at the end of every gaming stream. To give myself an excuse to exercise. What do we got on time? Not doing too bad, actually. Maybe. I don't know, get a little love kind of hitting though. Whoa! Okay, maybe not. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Nope. Do I do the funny? Sure, I'll make Glunkus happy. Learn why I don't play Crab Rave. This is why. Fuck me. Jesus Christ. Do Soulless 4? I do not know what that is. They got any XX battle music in this? They might, I don't know. Played Beat Saber once, since this was literally the only song I tried. It's fucking hard, dude. It's really hard. I can play Pop Stars, maybe. Fit Beat, I don't... Nah, we're doing Roman base. I'm going to beat this fucking map. Pretty clean for a second, actually. I must make Holly proud. I must out-gamer her, Jesus. Clipped it with my other saber. I actually fucking beat it. Jesus Christ. I only missed what, like... 14 notes? I think that's how numbers work. It's called Beat Saber, not Attempt Saber. Oh god. I feel all the oxygen leaving my body. Are we out on time? Why is your sword peeing? Time to take a piss. Yeah. Honestly, I can just... Chiru Chiru, maybe? Fuck it, it's a good song. I've beaten the song, apparently. Oi, fuck me. I took a big hit on that section right there. Why did I pause? Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's nowhere near high score, but it's still good. Rail in general kind of slaps? She fucking does, dude. I was on left-handed. I was on left-handed the whole fucking time. All those songs. No wonder I was fucking slipping. Jesus. How do I not notice these things? Do I go for the suffering? Yeah, we'll end it. We'll round it on this. God damn it. I have to do this. Fucking hell. We'll end it with hell. Why not? Alright, who's ready to see me fucking collapse in a puddle of my own sweat? Make both sabers the same color, coward. Sadly, I have sanity. Hell yeah. Oh, Lord. Again! Not to brag, but I am fucking top 30 in the world at this song. Expert one saber. This is probably my biggest accomplishment in fucking gaming, and it still hurts! It still fucking hurts. Alright, let's make it hurt even more then. Seizure warning. Doesn't my saber look fucking cool though? Okay. One saber is all about flow. If you don't flow perfectly into your next note, you are going to miss it. Like I just did. The slightest miss will cost you your SS. You can miss about three notes on this song before getting kicked out of SS territory. That's two. That's three. Damn it. Yeah. No high score on this one, boys. Oh well. Oh yeah, that was bad. This is a really bad run of this song, honestly. And I won't be the victim. Really bad run of this song, holy fuck. And I will be the victim. Fuck me! Oh, God. It's gonna be terrible. Oh, that is awful! 474K. There I am, literally number 30 on the leaderboard. 474. I would have been 84 through 86, fuck me. This is the only song in Beat Saber that I actually get competitive with. It's like my eyes are being massaged by needles. This is about 7 in total. Haha, this run was so bad. I can't hit one. Listen, I have pride. How much time we got left? Yeah, barely enough for me to get on. Holy fucking shit.
Oh.
Yeah, I keep a Miku behind my camera, just in case I have to turn it off. That way you have something to look at. Damn it, it's not on this layout. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh, good lord. Hold on, let me find it. Yeah. Damn it, get under there. Okay. Transform, stretch the screen, there we go. Miku. Okay. That's the stream. Thank you all for coming. Miku, yes, this is Egg Miku. I love this image very much. Thank you for coming. This is the most poppin' my Spectrobe stream has ever fucking been. Like, ever. Happy 9/11. I should be on tomorrow night at midnight for my Just Chatting stream. So, thank you all for coming. I will now proceed to sweat myself into oblivion. Have a good night.